Through art, I can speak my truth.
City with the top down, we ain't got no ceilings to our thoughts now. It's a beautiful ride, riding through the city with the top down. We ain't got no ceilings to our thoughts now. It's a beautiful ride.
To all the ladies out there, fellas, you make noise for the ladies, cause we respect the honor.
Art in itself is truth, especially my truth. It's a way for me to fully understand my situation, understand my mental, and understand everything that is around me.
I have experienced Afropunk both in the United States and here in London, so it's been a long time. I'd say Afropunk, when I first started going, was, and still to this day, was like one of the funnest festivals for me. I called it like my annual holiday, where I felt like I was held in like my kind of, in the way that I like to see art and like the diversity of like kind of alternative whatever, punk and just general diversity of blackness that I like to see. You know, I grew up like a funky kid, so it was nice to see a bunch of us funky kids going together and like see some funky music, you know what I mean?
Snares snap like shots in the dance hall, in the half light, contours of our waistline winding. Mind make we hug up and whine, and in time we will soon forget how we work in each day for such low pay, yet the rent have to pay same way.
Sitting in the shadow of me, gradually. An unplanted flower is still a good chance of living forever, not a question. Baggy boy is testing Corker Naza. White in, white out, my ugliest truth, my fond white lie, white in, white crimes. When your nose is bleeding, it's the brain trying to send water to your mouth, silly.
Today I tell her I try to drown my sorrows, but the damn things learn how to swim. She tells me, build walls around your sadness, otherwise it will devour you from the inside.
Celebrating black culture, you know, music and art, it's everything I am about and I like to embrace. Obviously being a woman of the continent as well.
Yeah, Olivia, yeah, Olivia, I got something I can give to ya. Right now you might wanna take a picture of, yo, it's you and me. Right now Olivia put me on a IG, shit buzz for August Greene. We got the whole team, and this is how it is, yo. We always been supreme. This is how it be, yo. Common sense, I'm coming. I got this beautiful girl from Southeast London. And she is the one in the place. I got the long nails. She scratched my face, or maybe yet she might know how to act. Maybe later tonight she'll be scratching my back. I'm telling you, Olivia, you should come close.
Being someone of the African diaspora, blackness has a huge impact on me. Being like someone that has lived, is from a lot of different places, that impacts me. Music impacts me. Culture, it can be anything. It can be your language, it can be your art, it can be your music, it can be, you know, your money, what you have and don't have. Yeah.
They will not be enslaved. Chains cannot bind these lips. Needles cannot stitch up these lips. And glues cannot stick these lips. For they are two shameless divas.
Yes.
Sexy and burlesque, glittery and sparkly. And they will not be held responsible for any feelings of inadequacy they must cause and let substance.
London's a really diverse city, right? So I wouldn't, you know. Yeah, it's a diverse city. I wouldn't, like, you know, it has black spaces, it has, like, pockets of, like, black city, you know, in this bigger city. But of 10 million people, it's not 10 million black folk, you know, and that's fine, it's neither here nor there. It's like this, it's beautiful the way it is. You know, but in comparison to other places, like, let's say if you were in Lagos, be a very different percentage, you know, and that's fine, you know what I mean? Like, so Lagos is obviously, like, would be a black city, you know. London is, like, a international metropolis. Lagos is also an international metropolis, but in different ways.
It's actually that no one's going to have a job for life anymore.
Yeah.
And we've nearly everything that we do now is about IP, it's intellectual property, right? It's all intellectual property. That means that there isn't a job that you're going to do anymore with AI. That being a lawyer in 30 years time, a lot of 40% of the work, anything that can be explained, will be able to be done by a machine. Be able to, and so therefore, actually, the real currency in the world is going to be creativity.
Yes.
the thing that you cannot define means that I cannot train an AI machine to do.
Yes.
And so actually what we're going to find in the next 50 years or so is we're going to, well, actually we're finding in the next 20 years or so, is that the pendulum is going to swing. The power jobs or the power occupations of the industrial 18th, 19th and 20th century, lawyers, accountants, will not be the power jobs of the 21st until the 22nd, because it won't be needed in the same way. There will be different things. So actually, we are now on the vanguard. Those who were once spurned will be those who will be now praised.
It just makes me happy. It's Jesus out there, it makes me really happy.
Bearing and holding it with Jesus.
Yes.
We've got to stand in our truth and stand in our boldness and stand in the ability to know that we've been given this extra special gift for a reason. And it may be hard, but the only thing that will, one of the major things that will keep you in your place is fear. We have to learn to fly. We'll never lose it, but how can we use it as a jetpack rather than a stone on our chest?